Seen these ads? No cost solar? Free solar? Do you have a utility meter? The truth is, these national solar companies are counting on you not to get a second bid from a real local solar contractor. Look, if you're like me, you love a great deal, but you hate to be fooled. I'm Michael O'Brien with A&R Solar, and we're the leading local solar contractor born and raised right here in the Northwest. Let's get to the bottom of these claims right now. Claim number one, it costs nothing to install or is somehow free? Are you serious? There has never been free solar in the Northwest, even for low-income people. Great solar systems using experienced technicians with long-term support cost real money, but a good solar system is a great investment over time. Claim number two, new roofing is covered by the 30% federal tax credit. You're just asking to get audited by the IRS with this one. Yes, some lenders will cover the cost of a new roof, but it couldn't be any clearer in the IRS tax code that it's excluded from the federal tax credit. Experienced local solar contractors will tell you this. Claim number three, have you seen these ads that imply you're getting paid to go solar? This is so misleading. Between the feds, the state, and the utility, absolutely nobody is cutting you a check to go solar for your home. What is true is that solar for your home will be tax-free, the feds will provide you a 30% federal tax credit to pay for it, and almost all of the 90 utilities in the Northwest will give you bill credit for going solar, all in order for you to save money. So go local with A&R Solar. Click here and get a financial analysis specific to your home.